But everything that happened in West Germany that I was fleeing from, it was a big part of also writing the book with all my emotions on my feelings at the point where that happened, where those bad things happened. Also a reason to let my children know what led to it. Especially the oldest daughter that I left Germany for, that I left everything for, to be her new mommy.